with you what I bought today. So what I have bought are a bunch of toys and some other Minecraft stuff. Like as you can see here, I think this is a blanket. I think so, right? So this is my blanket, and I also got this new toy that I will be showing you today. It's really cool because it's a gas from Minecraft. I have this new Minecraft bedsheet for my bed, and I got this new SpongeBob bedsheet too. And I also got this thing. If you don't know what this is like if you go like this, then see your handprint can come on, and it can also like be stuck there. So it's pretty cool. And this was only, I think, for $10. Yeah, it was only for $10. So, and I also have this new Minecraft cereal that I bought today. It's called Creeper Crunch. I had it once and it was really tasty. So guys, let's begin with the video. So first I want to first of all show you this. This is my most favorite one. So let's open it up. Okay, how do I open this? There must be... Oh, I need to go get scissors. Okay, let me try opening it now. And this has 10 discs, and this is 6 plus, and it can suit. If you like, press this button from the back. If you want to buy this, you can buy this at Walmart or your other local stores. This is what it does. You can see it. You can pause the video if you have it and you don't know. So this is what you can do. This is how it looks like. And there's also a gas Nerf gun that I'm getting on my birthday. That's happening by April 30th. So let's get cutting. Till then, I'm cutting it. I wanted to tell you guys something. So this Creeper Crunch, it gives like, you can say this Creeper Crunch is actually, it's cereal, and it has marshmallows inside, tiny marshmallows that I will talk about later. And I think my gas is ready. So let's just do some more cutting. And so I'm done with the cutting. We get this super cool model that I really like because the legs can move, and it's super cool that the legs can move. So that's a really cool part. And behind it, it has this button. If I press it, like shoots out, it goes into the angry mode. So now you can open this out. So it gives these discs that I think it said inside of here you can place the discs. Okay, you can place more than one. Let's see this. Okay, so let's place 1, 2, 3, 4, and let's check how far it can shoot. Let's check how far. Okay, let's get. And the other one that I threw away, I'll get that one in a second. So I got the disc. I got back the disc. So now let's fill the last disc. Oh no. Okay. So now we have all the discs inside. So now let's test this out. That's super cool. It can shoot it out. Oh, it's jammed. 1 second. Okay, so it can also get jammed. I just know that it can also get jammed. So let's check how far I can shoot from my ceiling. And let's close it. Oh, it's jammed again. I think wait 1 second, maybe I need to take it out. Maybe I misplaced it. 1, 2. Okay, so let's close it. Now it seems really far. Now let's go. Okay, so it can reach to my ceiling. 1 second. It can shoot really far too. And the last one. Okay, I think it can shoot halfway until my ceiling, and it's really cool. And it's a really cool toy. I think you should buy it. And if you really want this toy, you can buy it at Walmart and your local other stores. I don't know if you can get it in Dollarama, because I bought this one from Walmart. So my next one is actually my Minecraft bedsheet. I have no idea how this is going to work. So I don't know how it's gonna look like. So this is how it looks like in the packing. So let's open it up. So I think this is like, it's a XP ball. It's a, like a XP. It's like X. It's like a XP one. I think this one also gives pillows. It gives like one pillow for this. As you can see, I already bought the pillow set, but it's nice to have two pillows because they're both around the back. And so this is how it looks. It's really small, because my bed is a small size, and it's like this big. It's really big, and I think this is another seat. Let me check. Yeah, it said to have a bottom and a upper seat. Oh wow, this is very really nice. I think this is also the bottom seat or the upper seat, because on the box, as you can see, it says on the box it says that upper seat and lower seat. And if you, and this is the one I think I bought, is like a twin seat set. I don't know, there was like other sets, but I found this twin seat one. And I also got this one. If you remember, I also got the SpongeBob bed seat, because sometimes I might have to not use this bed seat. And till I'm telling you that, today I found these cool books. These are like knock knock jokes that I can tell. This is like, you can say, a Minecraft book, and it has, there's like a lot of them. The name of the book is Minecraft Stone Sword Saga Mom's Rule, and it's really nice. As you can see, it looks like this. If you want to buy this, you can buy this at your Walmart, because I bought everything from Walmart. So now we have this cool bedsheet of SpongeBob, or cool pillowcase of SpongeBob. It has Squidward, Patrick, and SpongeBob himself. It has a cardboard box inside, so don't forget to take out that if you make this. If you buy this, then don't forget to take it out. So this is how it looks like. And this would be really nice on my bed. And behind it, it has this. Patrick, Gary, SpongeBob, Squidward, and Mr. Krabs, and Plankton, as you can see. And now the next one, I think this is... Oh, wow. I think this is also... two pillowcases. No, not pillowcases, but seats, like bed seats. This one is the less detailed one, because it's not much colored in, and it's really nice. And this is the one that's more detailed and more colored in one. I think this will have also everyone who's right here, and it's really cool. So this is what it has. And so for the last thing I wanted to show you guys, or the second last thing, was this cool Creeper Crunch of cereal. Let's open this up.